What is up, vlog?
What's up, vlog?
Good lighting.
In the
good lighting.
Good sound. You know how it is. It's the weekend again. Turn up. Sorry, I haven't posted the last vlog, but you'll see that before this one, so it don't even matter. But I'm about to head up to Lindenwood, because they're...
What's up?
Recording. I'm going to meet up with Joe Flowers. You guys haven't met him yet. But they're recording something for Red Bull, and it's going to be pretty lit. And I don't know what I'm going to capture, but whatever it is, it'll be fun. Let's go. Look where we're at. Hey, Joe, say hi.
What it is? Oh, what's up? What up?
Cinematic edit. So we just got done shooting. So how'd it go, Joe?
Yo, but dude, feeling good. I got my homies, Vince.
Can you imagine how funny it would be
shooting with these cats, Jordan in the back? Doing pretty good, you know. Pretty in a feeling
like
pretty
TV
well.
Personalities, you know.
What?
This is what we're gonna be doing for the next week, for a week in Europe.
And I'll be behind the camera.
We're all gonna be really cheesy and like, really. Yeah. Oh my god,
they'll never see me.
Oh my god, it's so cheesy.
So it
one
just
of us will like never talk and it'll just be me.
Yeah, because right? You're gonna be one
if it happens, guys, we will be on
don't
the
tell
UK.
Them what you're doing yet.
Oh, no.
You don't want no
confidence.
It's confidential, you guys can't know.
I was gonna say though, we could be on a UK television show. So keep watching, okay?
What are you doing?
Sledding.
This bar closes after sunset.
I'm Ken Katubik.
I'm Joe.
Oh fuck. I'm
Vince.
Jordan.
Today we are filming, but we cannot tell you what it is. Kane, take it away.
It's confidential.
We're filming. All I know. That's all I talk about.
Filming something that starts with the U and ends with the can't and middles with the no.
My forehead.
You know can't. You can't know.
Shave it off. Shave your forehead. We've been shooting for
Vince.
Yeah.
Oh no.
We've been shooting for about 6 days now, and this should be the last day. And
come on, Vince.
I'm gonna deal with them.
Come on. Come on.
I'm glad to be done.
Back from Lindenwood. Had a good day. I'll leave Joe's bio or thing in the description. Let's check him out. He's a pretty interesting guy. And look who showed up.
Isaac, flex on him.
I'm not flexing, dude.
Dude, flex on him. Hit him up. He's single.
He don't like Alyssa's in his, life.
Dude, except I've actually talked to so many people named Alyssa.
Okay, he's never talked to a girl before. Hit him up. Alright, guys, so I'm signing off for today. See you guys tomorrow. Ready? Set. What's up, dudes and dudettes? It is now Saturday. We're heading out to, Fort Belle Fountain. Because we're going to take some pictures, spot some eagles, and I'm going to make some cinematics. So let's get it.
You want to say hi?
Hi.
Say hi. Tell them your name.
My name is Asia.
My name is Chippies.
Chippies?
My name is Chocolate.
Chocolate?
My name is Charlotte, by the way.
Charlotte?
Yeah.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's up?
Hey, tell them to cue the cinematic sequence.
Wait, what?
Tell them to cue the cinematic.
Hey, cue the cinematic sequence.
Then you gotta go. shoot, look what we're on, dude. This is crazy. Look. There's Coldwater Creek. It's got nuclear waste, so that's crazy. Dude, this place is awesome. Look at this. Look. It's crazy. This place is so cool so far. Like, it goes from dirt to snow to everything, sand. We just got done with the hike and stuff. So I got a bunch of photos, so it's a great day. I hope you enjoyed the cinematics. I'm putting this all after the cinematics, so this place is freaking cool. I'm gonna come back and get more pictures, and I think I'm about to make a s'more. There's owls in here. Look. We finesse them. We're gonna steal one.
Yeah, if you wanna come to mine.
All right.
Tigerworms would love to eat him. Cats eat them.
Just made a s'more. Probably tastes like crap because I accidentally burnt it. Yup. It tastes like crap. Oh well, I'm hungry though. So that concludes our Bell Fountain Fort festivities, Eagle Fest. It's pretty great.
Eagle Fest 18.
How was it, Andrew?
It was pretty cool.
How was it, Mark?
It's awesome.
Hey guys, so the weekend is over, or pretty much. I ain't doing nothing special for the rest of the weekend, just busy stuff, tomorrow, homework, that good stuff. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Let me know what you want to see in the future. So I want you to comment below, if you're still watching this, comment your favorite movie you've ever seen. All right? My favorite go-to movie is probably Elf or Step Brothers. What do you think? But thanks for watching, like, and subscribe, because the more likes get, the better I can do, because YouTube's really effing people up their butts right now. But thanks a lot. Like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Peace out.